Zero underground emissions. Patented auto swap battery system. Proven and tested platform. This is Toro LH518iB with high power electric power line, automation and more.
Sandvik product development philosophy is based on one of our core values. We really listen to our customers, try to understand the big picture. Every mine site is different, so we really like to understand and find the solution. We wanted to create the battery technology in a way that is a small step for the customer to make the transition from the diesel to the battery technology.
We knew already during the product development process that this machine is going to be a beast, and now we love seeing our customers realizing it too.
Huge amount of instant torque delivers performance never seen on loaders before. The famous Toro breakout force, together with easily available electric power, makes bucket filling a breeze.
The performance of the loader is totally in the next level. You can really get to that speed what you're after really fast. Excellent breakout force together with powerful penetration, especially when you go in the muck pile, operator can really feel the difference.
Sandvik has a very long tradition of being the industry first in delivering groundbreaking solutions. And the battery swap technology takes that tradition to the next level. A very intelligent battery swap and charging station design removes the need for expensive and time-consuming special technologies from underground operations.
Battery swap is like a Formula One pit stop. The operator can stay inside the cabin during battery swap, or they can even do it remotely. The machine gets in, drops off the battery, relocates, picks up the fully charged battery, and off it goes, back to production.
Well, for the operator, LH518iB means especially comfort. There is the newest cabin, which is though really compact, but still really ergonomic. It's really silent because of the electric motors. I would describe the LH518iB as the fusion of two different technologies. We have the new battery technology, and then we have the know-how from our mining equipment. The fusion brings those technologies together and brings us this magnificent machine. This is the first battery electric Toro.
Less need for mine ventilation, less energy costs, less need for maintenance, more operational hours, more tons per hour, more safety, and more operator comfort. This is the future of Toro.